I believe in peaceful non-compliance, justice and kindness and God and science. Evolution is not a straight line, we go backwards and forwards but evolve over time. They say they never built Rome in a day. Reaching our potential occurs the same way, to incredible heights from unbelievable depths. The journey of a thousand miles starts with a step. We take two steps forward and one step back, which still equals one step ahead on the map. In fact, it isn't easy to see, with violence and conflict on the TV. It seems like an increase of what we're seeing of this. War is not new, but the media is. So consider the ideas of democracy and equality are still in infancy. In history, from a large point of view, mathematics and the alphabet are basically new. So even if it doesn't come to pass in my life, I know the human beings will be getting it right. Evolution is not a straight line, it goes backwards and forwards but evolves over time. And on the timeline we're a blink of an eye, destined to live and programmed to die. It's our life, so we gotta complete these tasks that we're here to carry out as a species. To meet these challenges, complete this work, and evolve until heaven exists on earth.
Time is a reflection of mind, and it's relative to what you find closely in line. Cause an hour of your life can pass by in a jiffy, but imagine 60 minutes of descent off a cliff. See, the point I'm trying to make is that what you believe is directly correlated to the way you perceive, and then what you achieve is a result of that connection. So remember that tonight when you sit down for reflection. Now the big picture's really hard to even comprehend. We shrink this global village while our universe extends beyond the reach of the greatest mind, combined with mind times nine to the power of the architect's design. It's all math when you break it down to molecules. A million organisms occupy a hair follicle, perfectly in balance on a universal scale. We strive to keep our lives straightforward like a rail, but
evolution is not a straight line, it goes backwards and forwards but evolves over time. And on the timeline we're a blink of an eye, destined to live and programmed to die. It's our life, so we gotta complete these tasks that we're here to carry out as a species. To meet these challenges, complete this work, and evolve until heaven exists on earth.
I got a date with death.